time to roll up the old sleeves.
Shall we get started? Success!
All looks so different.
Aren't we something of an expert?
You're coming with me, treasure. Aren't we interested?
I'm something of an expert.
These guys should be no problem.
I trust I will not disappoint.
I guess they had backup. Look out!
My gun!
Ogre! Heart of Thorns!
There's a reason I...
Stone! Break! Stone!
I'll give you a hand!
Stone!
Whenever you're ready!
Stone!
volcano.
Agree.
Good job.
I'm ready.
I'm magnified.
I'll show you something
smash.
Good.
Smash. Volcano.
We'll
do what must be done.
Your Majesty.
Say, Laura.
This is...
What do you do when the going
unexpected.
Gets...
Well, I... suppose I start thinking about the people dearest to me.
Loved ones. Solid plan.
Right. After that, it's hard not to end up grinning like an idiot.
Stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next? This is becoming...
Nature makes a fine ally.
This is becoming addictive.
I think we've done what's expected of us.
You're coming with me, treasure. Skip and a jump later.
Even on familiar ground, we
this
must
stay vigilant.
This is
becoming addictive.
Each day's striving brings results.
To fight, right?
I trust I will not
keep
disappoint.
To a single target. Understood.
Ground
cutter.
Move again. My chance. Just say the word.
Okie doke.
Don't overdo it.
Really put my foot in it, haven't I?
There's no time to delay. But still, we need a new strategy.
Okay, look, you make that mistake twice, and we're done.
We're not just going to let you walk all over us. I know you'll impress me, Laura. Keep to a single target.
Cutter.
Keep the elemental attacks of the way. Understood.
Understood.
Look out!
You saved me. There is a reason I am
Don't
you
want my back?
Resting.
chase.
Oh, God!
Watch this!
Let's speed this up!
I can still improve. I have to. This is becoming addictive. Aren't we intrepid? You're coming with me, treasure. This is becoming addictive. Good work, everyone. I'm all adventured out.
Let me know if you want to rest.
This is becoming addictive. This is becoming addictive. Aren't we intrepid? This is becoming addictive. Looks like we're out of snacks. You're coming with me, treasure. This is becoming addictive. This is becoming addictive. This is becoming addictive.
Listen to the sound of my voice.
Nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
Aren't we intrepid? This is becoming addictive.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
Aren't we intrepid? Sorry. I'm afraid we can't go easy on you.
We may have to hard until
you do a single target.
Pitch his mind to ship.
I'll do that.
Yeah. Understood.
Yeah. Great!
I shall defend my Emperor against all assailants. I think you'll agree the victory was undoubtedly mine this time, Mithra.
I just wasn't really feeling it. So I thought, hey, I'll throw you a bone.
You two are such good friends.
Aren't we
interested? I must admit I'm a little envious.
The suspense is
witness, Mike.
Hey, if it makes my life easier.
Think of the possibilities.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
I hope we'll be able to help. Spoiling for a fight.
Unleash an elemental attack.
I'm all set.
an elemental attack. Okie dokie. I will make full use of this skill.
This is becoming addictive. This is becoming addictive. Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige.
Think again.
Keep to a single target.
Not bad. Think again.
Round cover.
Think again.
Break. My senses are heightened.
You read my mind.
Come.
Allow me.
You're not
allowed.
Your
mouth is open.
Let me
out. I like the way this is going.
Ready to unleash and throw them into
attack. Have you already got it?
Oh, this isn't our day.
Swirling.
Tis a marvel to behold. I simply removed all that was surplus.
Aren't we intrepid?
I see that attitude extends to your words, too.
Looks like you're getting the hang of me.
A nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
Thank you.
How about next time you help yourselves? Time to get cooking. I'm kinda excited. It tastes better than it looks. Probably.
Success! It came together nicely.
How do you like it? How do you like it?
I'm a little nervous.
I will challenge myself today.
Let's get down to business.
Don't spoil your appetite before I'm done. Don't spoil your appetite before I'm done. It's ready.
Let's get down to business.
This one I'm quite proud of.
Time to roll up the old sleeves.
My cooking will make you howl for more. And that's a promise.
Shall we get started?
A scent that comes from the heart.
I will challenge myself today.
Knowledge is power.
I feel my power surging.
This takes me back.
Thank you.
Where shall we head to next?
What a pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
This takes me back. What have we got here?
Nature makes a fine ally.
Down to business.
Leave it to Laura.
Yes, break!
Let's speed this up.
Yeah.
May the next one go as swiftly.
This takes me back.
Someone's pleased to see us.
Ground. Yeah.
Here they come. Like the box.
Let's keep
blade.
This up. You're looking good.
Like that. Ready more where that came from.
Ground. Cutter.
Here they come. Like the box.
Get
back.
Try it again.
Either one. Star slash.
Do you consider the Aegis's, my power a danger?
As long as you are with Adam, there is nothing to fear.
Phew. You should put a lot of trust in that guy.
I think you understand why I do.
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad.
What have we got here? This takes me back.
Nature makes a fine ally.
I hope you're all ready for this.
Here we go again.
Focus your attacks.
Break!
Got it.
Can do.
Ground cutter.
Pop it bombs! Just tell me when.
Your air!
Again.
Break!
Ground cutter.
Conversation can be nice, but it breeds complacency.
Pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
And here I thought we were being
injured. Look out! Look out!
Break!
Look out! Let's get this out! Ready to go!
Look out!
Look out!
Hold the door!
My blade! Waiting for you to go ahead.
My blade!
This takes me back. What have we got here?
Nature makes a fine ally.
Someone's pleased to see us.
Wait,
look out!
My
ground cutter!
Let's speed this up!
Let's
do it!
Ready more when I die!
Ground
cutter!
Elemental attack!
Ready
to go!
yourself.
Unexpected uses, too.
Very nice. This takes me back. For this.
Here we go again.
Ogre smash!
Break!
Focus your attacks.
Kangaroo cutter.
Got it. Looking good.
Looking good, isn't it?
There must be some use for this.
Over.
job, my prince.
I thought I told you to stop calling me that.
A blade?
He's been off. Questor of Malthus's blade.
Malthus's?
He's one of the Questors in Indol. And Malos' tribe. Lend me your strength.
I step aside for no man or monster.
Shot.
I will grow stronger still.
You've got an interesting way of fighting. You are?
Laura, that's Jin. And she is Hayes.
Pleased to meet you.
Jin?
You don't mean from Torna? But 17 years ago, wasn't he enough? Not a word to anyone. Sounds like a good story is all I'm saying.
You want to hear?
Another time.
That was close. Thanks, Minoth. You're very capable, even on your own.
Well, maybe I should thank him. Or not.
Your core looks kind of different.
Ah, well, I'm a flesh eater.
A flesh eater?
A being with human and blade cells, made possible with Judician technology. That's how I can use my full strength anywhere, without my driver. But I'm pretty sure I'm a failed experiment, so to speak.
I never knew blades like that existed.
Flesh eaters.
What of Amalthus? Isn't he coming?
Nah. I just heard rumors that you guys had entered Torna. I used my own initiative.
Ah.
It's been 2 years since I saw him last.
Huh?
I arrived too late.
Is that right? Was that their child? That soldier? Wasn't that the one from...
Such a cruel world we live in.
Huh.
In Indol, there are a great many paintings depicting all manner of hells. But I think real hell might be closer to something like this.
Amalthus, you can't.
I had hoped once that the architect might save us all.
Since then, I haven't seen him. I heard he went climbing up the World Tree not long after. And brought divine revelations back with him.
You mean...
The Aegis. Malos.
But what kind of revelation is this? What kind of salvation? Could anyone call this salvation? His hope caused this, or his despair.
Despair?
How about you then? You're from the same stock?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just following this guy since he woke me up, and that's basically it. I have no particular interest in this world or its future.
And Malus himself?
His thoughts I'm especially uninterested in. We've never even met.
Please, don't mistake her. Despite the attitude, she's a good kid.
The hell is with that tone? Where do you get off acting all parental?
Oh, come on! I woke you up. I make sure you get enough to eat.
What?
Cloud Sea crab sticks are tasty, aren't they? You're very welcome. Although, I don't think I'd have managed to eat six myself.
What? You counted?
I don't know where you put all that.
I'm the Aegis. I need all the fuel I can get. Hey!
You are too easy to sneak up on. Where are my extra rations?
Oof. You little...
The Aegis bested by a little kid.
Milton! Get back here!
You know, if the architect really does exist, I'd quite like to meet him. Salvation, huh?
More power for me! This should be wild.
I'll make you even prouder. I'll make you even prouder. I'll make you even prouder. Just you wait for it. This'll work better now. I'll make you even prouder. I'll make you even prouder. Just you wait for it. This'll work better now. Just you wait for it. Just you wait for it.
Strength can't be earned through sheer force.
I grow ever more polished. I grow ever more polished. This power is for you.
This power is for you.
I'll keep giving it my all.
Your sword-swapping fighting style. It's very interesting, you know.
It's still quite rough, though. I'm a bit lacking in oomph. It'll take me a while to get it down properly.
See, I wasn't actually talking about the power or technique.
Oh? What then?
That connection you have. Human and blade. It's like a bond of sorts. I just found it curious.
An actual bond?
It's like that's how it's supposed to be. Eh, I don't know.
It does make sense. Lady Laura is always with Jin. And you almost never find time to practice with me. It's like he's her favorite.
Come on, don't say that. I'm an equal opportunities driver.
Liar!
You're both my partners and very dear to me. There's no favoritism, swear.
Are you really sure about that?
I think Hayes is a bit jealous. I have been with you longer, after all.
You think? All right, then. Starting tomorrow, Hayes gets to take the lead. Good?
Wonderful!
You don't mind?
It's all right by me.
Do you remember? the last time we paid a visit to Indol?
What did you think?
You mean about him? Let's see. In a word, he seemed very human, protecting his heart with a mask of lies.
Are you curious what's behind it?
Not really. Most humans are like that, aren't they?
Cutting to the chase, I see. But I hear his achievements in Indol have been quite grand. The refugee protection policies from last year are his work as well.
So a hypocrite, then. Isn't that what you call the type?
Quite. I hope that's all he is.
He smiled. Did you notice?
No.
I think he might actually be enjoying this.
What?
The world in this state.
That's interesting.
You felt something was wrong, didn't you? That's why you brought me.
Don't you think they're worth saving?
If you think they are, you know you'll have my aid.
Even if you disagree?
That's not for the likes of me to decide. It's up to you humans.
Oh, you mean that time. I remember. What about it?
What Minoth said bothered me. I think he was talking about Malos, but his words could just as easily have applied to Amalthus.
I suppose.
What if all of this is what Amalthus... No, what all of humanity really wants?
You don't mean it.
Hey. What are we going to do if we defeat Malos anyway?
You know, like I told Hugo, go home and work the land. I didn't get to harvest the Grom Rice this year.
Well, that might be good enough for you. Some others might not be too pleased with that.
Who is this?
Picked him up during a routine core collection. He was one of yours, right?
As we discussed, I engaged him as a broker of cores, but no more. What a waste of a human being.
That much is hard to deny.
What are you driving at?
Waste and refuse can have their own uses, I think. The project we spoke of before, I think it may be time to set it in motion.
You mean a Blade Eater?
His strength will grow exponentially. It will dwarf even that of a Flesh Eater.
And you can control him?
Oh, please. Even if we can't, there's no need to worry. After all, this is just a prototype. Sooner or later, the binding will decay and he will die. I hear... he's got some connection to this Paragon of Torna, you see. He'll prove useful either way. Torna, then? He's on your mind, isn't he? Malos.
Not him, but what comes after.
I'd like you to trust us with this.